Sorry, the game crapped out on me, and I decided to eat some lunch because I was getting kind of hungry. First thing I'm gonna do is go to the villa, upgrade a few things, and then start sequence 13. 13 is kind of long, tedious, you know, kind of deal. But still good. Still good to do. Should be starting Brotherhood today. Go at that for a little bit. I'm not going to go too long in it. But I do apologize for earlier. Kind of crapped out on me. Alright, let's see if I can buy the sword of Altair here. Damn straight.
Pleasure, signore. Return anytime.
Best sword in the game, hands down.
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list?
Church. Mines. Brothel. Go with bank. Taylor. Blacksmith. Doctor. An art merchant.
Buon viaggio! Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book?
I gotta put feathers back in.
A presto, Ezio.
Dang. I didn't know I had all of them. Very nice. That's a first.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Gonna go to the blacksmith, buy some stuff, because I'm very close to an achievement here. Just need to get 80% of it. So then I need to go back and equip the armor of Altair.
Come, Amici. This week.
will be well satisfied. I know it.
There we go. I'm gonna go into the armory and put back the armor of Altair, and then we'll continue. Well, that ain't it. Meet up with Machiavelli.
Some place to call home.
There! Don't let us get away! Come! Let me send you to hell!
Welcome that mad monk into the city. Look at all the misery he's wrought.
There, get him!
Has he lost his mind?
Get him!
Faster! We're losing him!
On him!
Thank you.
Don't understand why they'd be so willing to accept his oppression.
Machiavelli at the bridge. As a doctor. I need that so badly.
That should heal quickly now.
They just threw us out. And all we own belong to the Chiesa di San Marco now.
Shelly sides with that monster. It's sorcery. How else to explain it?
Fresh cost leech! Get him! Wires bleeding!
Make him feel cold!
Make him feel cold!
Get him!
Which way did he go?
Salve, Ezio. You picked a fine time for a homecoming.
Then it's true. Savonarola has taken control of Firenze.
Yes. No doubt aided by that treacherous artifact.
We shall get to work on retrieving it.
That may be more complicated than you think.
When isn't it? Why don't you fill me in on things?
Walk with me. It all started a few weeks ago. The man everyone once reviled was suddenly the one they worshipped.
Ah, the apple.
Only in part. It's not the city he's enthralled, but its leaders. Men possessed of influence and power. They...
Yes, more viewpoints.
...oppress the citizens and ensure his will is done.
The people act as if they have no say in the matter.
Rare is the man willing to oppose the status quo. And so it falls to us to help them see the truth.
Those bodies bear the emblem of the Borgia.
Yes. The Spaniard keeps sending his soldiers into Firenze. And Firenze keeps sending them back. Usually in pieces.
Then he knows the apple is here as well. An unfortunate complication. All right, this way.
Now!
Follow my lead.
No!
do it.
Quid pro quo?
Segui. A direct assault would be dangerous.
True. But what other option is there?
Aside from the city leaders, the people's minds are their own, correct?
Si.
And they follow Savonarola not by choice, but force and fear?
Si.
Then I propose we use these to our advantage. We can silence his lieutenants and stir up discontent. He will be distracted, and I will have a chance to strike.
Clever. I'll speak with La Volpe and Paola. They can help to organize the uprising as you free the districts.
Then it's settled. I'll take care of his abettors.
Okay. Viewpoints, viewpoints, viewpoints. Woo, Bobby. Sucker. An all day sucker. Yeah, we'll handle the lieutenants in a minute. There's 9 of them. It's going to take some time because some of them are pretty difficult. But this is the last bit of it.
Why are you here?
Why am I here? Because I can. Okay, that cape is not effective in the area. Okay. Synchronas. Synchronized dance. Last one, and then we go after these lieutenants. Alright. Who's the closest one near to me? Got take out all 9 lieutenants. Man, that sounds like mafia.
I want him caught now. Get your hands. Down or I shoot. Eccolo.
Got him up.
Damn it.
Reject the base and material. Seek salvation in the flame.
It seemed a righteous one, a form of prayer, of worship. Many brothers might gaze upon my creations and see something of the Lord within.
Come on, move.
You are finished.
What have I done? What have I done?
Your actions were not your own.
But they were. My own self-doubt let him hold me as he did. I am sorry.
As am I. Non è una scelta che compio a cuor leggero. Requiescat in pace.
Volpe.
People of Firenze, come, gather round. Listen well to what I say. The end approaches. Ma, is the time to repent, to beg God's forgiveness. Don't you see? The signs are all around us. Unrest, famine, disease, corruption. These are the harbingers of darkness.
Not you. Man, you are the dead.
Your mind, since it is your own.
Not all of us require deception to be convinced. I already believed. All I said is true.
Nothing is true. Non è un compito facile il mio. Requiescat in pace.
Boy, get out of my way! I'd like to see you try. Move and be cheated now! I can't see him.
What's his problem?
He killed
himself. Why can't he walk?
There he is, faster! We're losing him! Sorry!
Bound to hurt himself. Bah, I can't be bothered to care for this patsy.
Non si passa. Do you hear me? Until you've all submitted and given yourself over to the Prophet, Savonarola, this bridge will remain closed to you.
I hear you moaning and complaining. You say you have things to do, places to go, obligations to fulfill. Ha! You have but one obligation, to submit. Why fight us? Why resist?
Our
wants only the best for you. A city
free of vice and temptation.
You're not alone,
brother. Ha! In your face, literally, in the face.
You wear a noble's clothes. How is it Savonarola charmed you?
Wealth and power do not ensure contentment. I wanted even more.
And now instead, you have nothing. Questo non è che un atto dovuto. Requiescat in pace.
Requiescat in pace. What are you doing here? All right, I gotta find me a place to get back up.
Come and see what my little gallery has got.
I'm okay. Sure I have a surprise for any art lover. Simply a cushion.
It's quite simple, amici. If you desire care, you'll submit yourselves fully to our new ruler.
He's here!
Your mask!
choice is yours to make. Continue to support the Medici, who, as you know, have long since fled Firenze, or accept Savonarola. Why fight him? Why refuse? He is a good man, strong of character and morals. He seeks to save us from ourselves. And saving is what we need. Before Savonarola came to us, we were mired in sin, gluttony, lust, pride, avarice. Need I go on? We cared overmuch for earthly things and pleasures of the flesh. We shied from the face of God. And why wouldn't we, shamed as we were at our actions? This is why you ache and take ill. It is divine retribution. But fear not! If you wish to be healed, if you wish to be saved, only pledge yourself to Savonarola. Do this, and I will admit you.
There! On him!
Motherfucker.
The choice is yours to make. Continue to support the Medici, who, as you know, have long since fled Firenze. Or accept Savonarola.
Go away!
Why fight him? Why refuse? He is a good man, strong of character and morals. He seeks to save us from ourselves. And saving is what we need. Before Savonarola came. The blood of a healer.
No, I've spilled the blood of a tyrant.
To command such power over the body, between this world and the next. It seems I grew intoxicated.
And now you grow still. La tua morte non sarà inutile. Requiescat in pace.
How long can you keep running, eh?
As long as it takes.
Move and be chilly now!
Fernando, I've lost sight of him.
What? I see him! Laggiù!
See that cut of
hair? We'll catch him, don't worry!
Sure. Familia.
Keep on it!
Thank you.
I've traditional remedies and the wisdom of the Arabi.
Blacksmith.
Finally crafted.
Please come back anytime.
Attenzione! Attenzione!
That's a curious way to get about.
Come, friends! I've fresh caught leeches today!
Leeches?
No. Something is wrong here. Where is everyone?
Hey, spare a thought for others you might injure.
Another challenger. Excellent. Savonarola warned me that some would oppose our rule, and so I devised this little trap to ferret out those foolish enough to play at hero. It's proven to be both entertaining and effective. Incoming, Chamo! What a spectacle! How long you survived? Another a few days back, I killed over 3 dozen of my men before he was finally his interest. Every day without pay, another of you approached. Nonconformists, well contained revolutionaries, today. Just excuses. Am I to believe you're a champion of the downtrodden? You're a cup of free to see. A rebel leader intent on ushering in a new age. One who fights for justice. Liberty! Which lie? Tell yourself.
Ora! You earned this!
Get him!
Nothing gets through.
In your face. I got you.
Is this truly who I was? So proud and cruel.
No. Savonarola bewitched you.
Did he? Or was it that I tasted power and found myself intoxicated? I wish I had been stronger.
As do I. Mirin cresce, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Your place will be most difficult to survive.
Damn it! Where is he at?
Climb in the ranks. Done.
Rex regum et omnium gubernator.
Almost shift change anyway.
Pater noster, qui es in celis, sanctificetur nomen tuum, adveniat regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in celis.
Oh my god. Hi, Danny. Hi, doggy. Found my way in. I just gotta kill these people off with my blade. cleared. Now I start climbing. Hey, got him.
I thought he preached the word of God.
I fear his sermon is a lie.
I led my flock astray. It's just... I want it so badly to believe.
We all do. Vedrò compiuta l'opera di mio padre. Requiescat in pace.
Pace. No, whatever. Don't care. Why do I keep losing the Medici cave? All right, I'll be right back. I gotta go to the restroom. I'm back. Let's finish this.
You must not disrupt our work. Firenze is sick. It's our duty to cure her.
How? By forcing her people to follow a madman?
It is unwise for you to challenge those in power.
Yes. Well, that is about to change.
No! You won't take me! Savonarola will know of your treachery! Guards! Guards!
Oh, come on! Come on, get up!
Savonarola warned on the scent, but I did not expect it would be violent! You'll see that we are right!
Ha!
I was a victim. It's not my fault.
No, you made the choice.
It charmed me with that thing.
Only because you allowed it. Lo faccio per il popolo. Requiescat in pace.
Come, don't be shy.
Am I dreaming this?
Your orders are simple. Keep watch over these fields and ensure no harm comes to the bundles of Fiendo. It may seem a mundane task, but it is critical nonetheless. Lose the means to resist. They will be forced to stand down.
Where do you think this?
Many have fallen into life. They require food, shelter, water. And all of these things are born of
death. I got him, though.
That's the bastard!
Without this most basic resource,
stand down.
Wait. On me.
Already, many have fallen in. They require clothing, food, shelter, warmth, and all of these things are born of Yen. I hear you grumble. You think this post a waste of time? But you must understand, our very existence depends upon keeping all of this secure.
Gotcha.
You would have let your own people starve. And for what?
Too long I suffered their insults. They called me simple and low class. I wanted their respect.
I'm afraid you do not have mine. Per quanto sia penoso il trapasso, lieto sarà il tuo sonno. Requiescat in pace.
I'm with you.
Yes. Try it again.
Catch it! God, get there! You won't get away!
Could be.
Secure those crates. We can ill afford to let their contents fall into the wrong hands. We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. How the Medici family can still hold any sway in this city is beyond me. To think I once considered them my fate. That was before the prophet opened my eyes.
Then I saw the evil of God
and the division it creates.
Savonarola will lead us into a new era. One of fraternity, equality. All that we... And who leads us? Are the Medici family can you hold it? Vision it creates. Savonarola will lead us into a new era, one of fraternity, equality, and justice. All that remains is for us to cast off the shackle.
Whoa! Alright, take them off one by one of the boat.
Is for us to cast off the shackles of our troubled past. See just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, then accept it.
Oh, fuck. Chmonkey. Beyond me. Death of me.
how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. Are the Medici family that still hold any sway in the cities beyond me?
Is for us to cast off the shackles of our troubled past.
What the hell? How did that get me caught? Don't go from the side then.
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader.
Are the Medici family that still hold any sway in the cities beyond me? God, to think.
Then I thought we'd be picked up from. And the best thing is 3 days.
How tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our troubled past and accept the Lord as our savior.
Gotcha.
What? What have I done?
You tried to force devotion.
Sometimes the people must be told what to think.
No good has ever come of that. Benché il mio cuore sia turbato, la mia mente è lucida. Requiescat in pace.
I can't see him. There he is. Laggiù! Faster! You won't get away this time.
Please spare me. I'm not involved.
Thank you.
so sorry, Messere.
Come! Let me disembowel you!
Don't do it! We'll catch you!
Better come on.
Seen that man?
What is it? I'm having a
great feeling.
Right here.
Please move it before the evening procession of Santa Croce gets underway. There will be a firing knot. Ah! Get dannato!
Another foreigner. I've seen it.
Forgive me, sir. I'm sorry. I'll leave.
All right, then.
Don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
Well, well, another troublemaker who can't contain his wilder nature.
Help us, we have a cure for that.
There.
Huh?
There! Don't let them get away!
You've done well, Ezio.
What happens now?
Watch.
Silence! I demand silence! Why are you here? Why do you disturb me? You should be cleansing your home! Cleansing yourself! There are bonfires to see, prayers to be said, penance to be done! You will do as I command! You will submit!
I've traditional remedies and the wisdom of the others.
Get the apple.
Good Fradonato wishes to remind all earnest Christians of the need for charity in these hard times. Offerings can be brought directly to the priory.
Never seen a stranger man, truly.
Go, Marici! My wares are good and my prices. Vile murderer! Stay away!
God bears witness to the sacrilege that you enhance this prophet this way. Blasphemers, heretics, you will burn for this. Do you hear me? You'll burn!
No one deserves to die in such pain.
It's you. I knew this day would come. Please, show mercy.
I have. Ma ora, che sia il tuo Dio a giudicarti, requiescat in pace.
Silenzio! Silenzio! 22 years ago, I stood where I stand now, and watched my loved ones die, betrayed by those I had called friends. Vengeance clouded my mind. It would have consumed me, were it not for the wisdom of a few strangers, who taught me to look past my instincts. They never preached answers, but guided me to learn from myself. We don't need anyone to tell us what to do. Not Savonarola, not the Medici. We are free to follow our own path. There are those who will take that freedom from us. Too many of you gladly give it. But it is our ability to choose whatever you think is true that makes us human. There is no book or teacher to give you the answers, to show you the path. Choose your own way. Do not follow me or anyone else.
That is a lot of moolah. Now to finish this game. And yeah.
Come, people. I have spoken.
Who requires sleep?
Fighting young artists. You may not know the names now, but you will. Hurry before they become ensnared in long projects for rich.
Come, Amici. This week I'm almost giving my labor away.
Ezio!
It is time, uncle. Let us finish what you and my father started all those years ago.
Indeed. Perhaps now we can finally make sense of this prophecy and put a stop to whatever it is the Spaniard is plotting.
We should start by locating the vault. The Codex pages will lead us to it. Let's take a look.
Nope, I need to rotate him. Something's off. My bad. It's correct. Something's off. There we go.
It's a map of the entire world, but there are lands shown here that do not exist.
Apparently they do exist. I imagine they've yet to be discovered or rediscovered. Hmm.
How is this possible?
Perhaps the vault will hold the answer.
Do you see where it is, then?
No. It can't be. The vault. It looks like the vault is in Roma, then the Spaniard. This is why he became Pope.
Now I understand. It's not the vault alone he's gained access to, but... but the staff as well.
What staff?
The Codex always spoke of two keys. Two pieces of Eden needed to open the vault. One is the apple.
And the other is the staff. The papal staff is the second piece of Eden.
For years, no, decades, we've sought these answers.
And now, at last, we have them.
But so too could the Spanker. And if he does, if he finds a way into the vault, its contents will make the apple seem a trifling thing.
I must go to Roma and find the vault. What of the rest of you?
We'll do what we do best. Cause some trouble in the city, giving you the freedom to conduct your search. Just let me know when you are ready, Nipote. Roma beckons, Ezio. Let me know when you are ready to depart.
To Rome! Let's do it that way. Was that all? The blade of my ancestors. Blade of my ancestors, you shall feel. You
the side.
No!
You won't get away! Don't let them get away!
Get in front of it!
Let's loot him. Good, give him a medicine back. Blade of my ancestors now. Alright, you better get me something good for the list. Man, you're poor. Okay. He's poor and Bud gave me some meds. Okay. He's poor, gave me nothing. You Okay, mom's out of the procedure. No, I didn't. I still have the Blade of Ezio. Oh, yeah. Medicine. I don't have to be here for this.
I see him there.
Oh, come on. What the fuck? Fudge this. How can they still see me from up here? Oh, I really gotta go kill him.
Ah!
Dove?
Laggiù!
I'm only visiting! I don't know what's going on!
Merda! Cazzo!
None of my affair!
Sono imbecille!
Ma! Che fa? Merda!
Cazzo! None of my affair! Just leave me alone!
Where do they cut clock? Isn't
that...
Are they together?
The Nazione, too hot for me! I want no part of this! I want no part of this! Leave me alone! Please, leave me alone!
Credo in unum Deum Patrem Omnipotentem, Factorem Celi et Terrae, Visibilium Omnium et Invisibilium. Et in unum Dominum Jesum Christum, Filium Dei Unigenitum, et ex Patre Natum ante omnia saecula, Deum de Deo, Lumen de Lumine, Deum Verus.
I thought I was beyond this. But I'm not. I've waited too long. Lost too much. Requiescat in pace, you bastard.
I don't think so. I see. Kind of you to bring me the apple. Now give it here!
Vai a farti fottere.
Always the fight. Just like your father. Well, rejoice, my child. For you will see him again soon. You will give it to me.
As you wish.
Fascinating. An impressive power, this. But if you think it's going to save you, another thing coming. A clever trick, but useless. Cannot stop me. How long do you think you can keep this up?
As long as I need.
No, you will not take this from me.
It's finished, Rodrigo. Lay down your arms. And I will make sure the end comes swiftly.
Really, Ezio? And would you give up so easily were it the other way around? What?
Why don't we find out? At last. And now, to deal with you.
Ouch. This is where it gets.
What is this place?
Open, damn you! Open!
It's over, Rodrigo. No more tricks. No more ancient artifacts. No more weapons. Let us see what you are made of, old man.
All right, then. If that's how you want to play it.
What do you even want with the vault, Rodrigo?
Do you know what lies within? Or do you mean to tell me the great and powerful assassins didn't figure it out?
Figure what out?
God. It's God that dwells within.
You expect me to believe that God lives beneath Il Vaticano?
A more logical location than a kingdom in a cloud, don't you think? Surrounded by singing angels and cherubim. Makes for a lovely...
Let's say I was to believe you. What do you think he'll do when you open that door?
I don't care. It's not approval I'm after. Just power.
And you think he'll give it up?
Whatever lies beyond that wall won't be able to resist the staff and apple. They were made for felling gods.
God is meant to be all-knowing, all-powerful. You think a couple of ancient relics can harm him?
You know nothing, boy. You take your image of the creators from an ancient book. A book, mind you, written by men.
You are the Pope! And yet you dismiss the central text of your faith?
Are you so naive? I became Pope because it gave me access. It gave me power. Do you think I believe a single goddamn word of...
Die already, Pope.
Family back. I'm done. Nulla è reale. Tutto è lecito. Requiescat in pace.
Thank you.
It is good you have come. Let us see it, to give thanks. We must speak.
Who are you?
Many names. When I died, it was Minerva. Before that, Merva and Mera. And on and on. The others, too. Juno, who was before called Uni. Jupiter, who was before called Tinia.
You are gods.
No, not gods. We simply came before. Even when we walked the world, your kind struggled to understand our existence. We were more advanced in time. Your minds were not yet ready. Still not. Maybe never. No matter. You may not comprehend us, but you will comprehend our warning. You must.
None of what you are saying makes sense.
Our words are not meant for you.
What are you talking about? There's no one else here.
Enough. I do not wish to speak with you, but through you. You are the prophet. You've played your part. You anchor him, but please be silent, that we may commune. Listen. When we were still flesh, and our home still whole, your kind betrayed us. We who made you. We who gave you life. We were strong, but you were many, and both of us craved war. So busy were we with earthly concerns, we failed to notice the heavens. And by the time we did, the world burned until naught remained but ash. It should have ended then and there. But we built you in our own image. We built you to survive. And so we did. Few were our numbers. Your kind and mine. It took sacrifice. Strength. Compassion. But we rebuilt. And as life returned to the world, we endeavored to ensure this tragedy would not be repeated. But now, we are dying, and time will work against us. Truth turned into myth and legend. What we built, misunderstood. Let my words preserve the message and make a record of our loss. But let my words also bring hope. You must find the other temples, built by those who knew to turn away from war. They worked to protect us. To save us from the fire. If you can find them, if their work can be saved, so too might this world. Be quick, for time grows short. And guard against the cross, for there are many who will stand in your way. It is done. The message is delivered. We are gone now from this world. All of us. We can do no more. The rest is up to you, Desmond.
What? Who is Desmond? I don't understand. Please, wait. I have so many questions.
Mm-hmm. There's only about 10 minutes until
I
get...
Need all of my equipment.
Ready to go before they do. Desmond!
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, Sean, I need you and Rebecca to get everything in here packed up and loaded into the truck. You and I'll deal with the Templars.
What, they're here?
It was only a matter of time before they discovered us. To be honest, I'm surprised it took them as long as it did.
Let's go.
Lucy!
So, what's the plan? We ditch this place, and then what?
There's another safe house. We've got company. The truck's just up ahead.
Mr. Miles, this is an unexpectedly pleasant turn of events. And here I thought I'd have to waste more men on you. Kind of you to save me the trouble.
What do you want, Vidic?
For you to come home. We miss you terribly. There's still so much work for us to do together.
It's not happening, Warren.
You continue to disappoint in every conceivable way, Miss Stillman. I saved your life once, do you remember? And this is how you repay me?
You saved me so you could keep experimenting on people, destroying their lives. And for what?
This tired argument again. As I recall, you were there, at my side, every step of the way. Their blood is on your hands just as much as mine.
You need to stop him.
I'm on it.
Next.
Uh-oh, Doc. Looks like it's just you and me now.
Enjoy your victory, Mr. Miles. Temporary as it is.
Desmond! We have to go!
There you are! Come on! Help Lucy into the van! Hurry, Desmond! We need to go!
You'll have your turn, Desmond. Warren's gonna get what he deserves. I promise.
So what now? Where are we headed?
There's a cabin up north. We should be safe there. At least for a little while. I have to analyze those tapes from your session. Figure out what's happening.
And then what?
Here we go. I've got you all hooked up. Got a long drive ahead of us. Figured you might want to play around with the Animus on the way.
All right, but I got some questions first. I mean, what the hell was that in the vault?
What you saw proves everything I was afraid of. The Templars aren't our biggest threat. Not by a long shot.
So what, the sun is? What's it gonna do, cook the Earth?
I doubt it, but I don't know. There's been some speculation that the Earth's magnetic field is weakening. A sufficiently strong flare could flip the poles and cause a geomagnetic reversal. It's all theoretical, but if it happens, the planet could become geologically unstable. Very unstable.
It's meant to be the stuff of pseudoscience, but clearly something catastrophic happened to the people of the first civilization. And that woman, was her name Minerva, was it? She seemed to think we were due for a second round.
So either way, we're fucked.
I don't know yet. We'll keep reviewing the tapes, and you can keep digging through your memories. Maybe there's more to discover.
All right. Guess I better get started.
And there you have it. Assassin's Creed 2 complete. I'm going to take me a break, maybe come back. I'm probably not going to stream the rest of the day, but probably tomorrow I'll start Brotherhood, and on Tuesday I start back at work. So we'll play by ear. Maybe Sundays and Mondays will be Assassin's Creed, but definitely tomorrow, be on the lookout. I'm starting Brotherhood. So, and make sure to go to my YouTube channel, check on Twitch. I have everything since day one of AC2, and it's all